the origin of neutrino masses. Maybe it's not the CISO. I believe it's the CISO, but maybe it's not the CISO. Maybe it's a parity violation. And also can give rise to further changing intercurrent effects, etc., etc. However, it's always difficult to say, if you measure neutrino masses, what is it, CISO or parity? Neutrino mass is going to end.
Okay, thank you very much.
Sorry, my phone.
I would propose now a short last question and a short answer because we are already
maybe
in time over. Yeah, maybe in private discussion. Yeah.
Oh, if you want if it's a very quick comment.
No, but there is very difficult problem with finding minimum of potential. Indeed. Your form of potential, which you showed here, Shonky, is three-level. Without loop correction is absolutely incorrect.
Sure.
Then, if you consider more general potential, the problem is this potential can have more than one minimum. And if you find some minimum, you won't guarantee that it is a real vacuum. I know that this minimum, that this potential can have no more than two minimum, but it must be checked.
Sure.
Okay, thank you. Then we have now a topic.